The choices we make today determine the future of Australia. With robust projections of the choices that lie ahead, we can ensure a bright future and help prevent the loss of things we value most. Most predictive models and forecasts of the future have a specific focus. They don't see the bigger integrated picture of our future that we need in order to choose well. This is why the Australian National Outlook applies not one, but 9 of the world's leading economic and environmental models. It employs the expertise and insight of over 40 scientific researchers with a wealth of international research to create a detailed, integrated, evidence-based map of Australia's possible futures. The National Outlook charts key global and uniquely Australian drivers that shape 20 possible pathways that Australians may need to navigate over the next 35 years. It assesses the impact of these possible futures on energy, food, and water supplies, and analyzes the prospects for our most material and energy-intensive industries. Most of us already know that the world's population is growing from 7 to 9 billion people in the next 35 years. This growth includes a tripling of the world's middle classes from 1 to 3 billion, and with it, the larger consumer demand for all the resources needed to furnish this increased standard of living. The management and use of energy, food, and water needed for this expansion are deeply interrelated and impact upon people, industries, landscapes, and ecosystems. The National Outlook's future scenarios show that with a strengthened growing role of innovation and new technology, Australia's economy can continue to grow and our living standards improve, with only minor impacts on the environment and some improvements. But only if we make the right choices today, and only if we increase innovative technologies. Whilst this is good news, not all the possible future paths would take us there. The choices we make as individuals are important, but the choices we make collectively are even more important and responsible for up to 90% of the impact of how we manage energy, food, and water, including impacts on people, landscapes, and ecosystems. The stage has been set for a national discussion about the kind of future that would best serve all Australians and the choices that we'll need to make to get us there. CSIRO's Australian National Outlook helps navigate the future so that we can enhance Australia's long-term prosperity.